Ah, bonjour. You've been away on some travels, yes? You've been away on some travels, yes? Au revoir, patron.
You know where to find me. Okay, I'm told our competitors have been running their mouths again. Saying our shine's under par now Danny Lee ain't cooking with me no more. So why don't you track down one of their operations and add a little something extra to their batch? See who's under par then. Failing that, just destroy the lot of it.
Saw something.
Get. Who goes there?
You can't be back there. Move! You ain't... You're aborted!
supplies are good, I'm a happy man. Excellent. Thank you. We're well stocked for the time being. Beautiful.
Good luck out there. Any friend of your boss? Your boss seems to have a knack for finding good people. What are you doing?
I have finished this batch. We can sell it when you like her.
Thank you. My, it is rare to find anyone worth a damn these days. Nice to see an exception. Look alive, fellers. Got us a customer. Okay, boys, just like always.
I was wondering when you were going to get here. This is a good batch, of course. They are all good batches, but this one is superior, eh? I have found a buyer who will appreciate it. And most important, they will pay for it too. Now, all you have to do is to be attentif, eh? Seigneur, ayez pitié. We did a good deal on that batch, no? So, what shall we create? This one will punch hard! This will be a little out of the ordinary, yes?
What do you do?
But what would you like to send? You can count on delivery. I'll take anything you got for me. But what's to send? I'll take anything you got for me. What would you like to send?
Thank you kindly.
Welcome back.
We're well stocked for the time being.
I'm sure you haven't forgotten it's my birthday. At least, I think it is. Certain dates have shifted over time. Anyway, the old Crips would have asked you for a case of good brandy. But you know what the new Crips wants. Yes, tanning supplies. The only gift I need this year. And next year, we'll be millionaires.
Supplies are good. I'm a happy man. This is good quality. Very nice. That's what I like to see.
Who'd have thought you'd be such a natural at sales? Not me.
Thank you. you're here for the bounty? Missed him by a nose. But let me talk to you a minute. Now, I beat you to Mr. Allen here fair and square. But that don't mean you wasted your time. How about you help me take him in? He came too damn quiet for my liking. My gut says there's trouble coming. I'll see you get your share. I'll take that as a yes. Now stick close. Or there's space up here if you want to ride with me. Word of advice, don't listen to a damn word he says. Liable to twist the mind, these crank types. Let's go.
You have already come for my brother and sister, have you not? Dear Obadiah and Bethany. And do you think I am their leader? Oh, my dear child. So little. You know. You think we're insane, don't you? Don't worry, I won't be offended. My parents thought that. So did my wife. I'm sure the whole world thinks we are quite mad. My friend, look around you. The world burns. Mankind consumes itself in greed and rage. And we, who choose another path, are insane? We who seek to flee the sinking ship? Tell yourself that if you can, my friend. You're not like the rest, I think. And you're not like the mutton-headed fool driving this wagon. He thinks only of his next meal, his next whore. And he'll eat and whore himself into his meaningless grave. But you, I see something in you. You'll hand me over to die today, I know that. But I forgive you. I absolve you. After I'm gone, I foresee that you will understand. Perhaps even take my place. You could be the greatest among us. Now you think on that.
You see, they cannot be without me.
Shit, over there!
Thank you. begin to doubt, don't you?
I have come too easily. Well, you shall see in time.
The bell tolls, but not for me.
Squirrely feller, ain't he? Anyway, much appreciated, friend.
If I was you, I'd have put a bullet in him for sure. There's your piece of silver.
Meat. No worries.
You got
this place.
Get away from me.
Wait a minute. Is that who I think it is? Been a long time. So, what are you aiming for today? Beautiful condition. Keep it up. It does seem strange to me that they'd need so many guards of Cornwall, kerosene, and tar. Must be something else going on there. You keep treating that like your own child, all right? Good on you. Good. Ain't no trace of rust on that as far as I can see. Yeah, beautiful condition. Keep it up. Good. Ain't no trace of rust on that as far as I can see. Keep treating that like your own child, all right? Good on you. Just remembered I put my pistol down as a bid in poker the other night. I can't recall who won that, though. Damn. It's beautiful condition. Keep it up. If it weren't for all the bounties running around New Hanover, I'd be out of business. Good. Ain't no trace of rust on that as far as I can see. Beautiful condition. Keep it up.
Oh, hell! I don't know about where you're from, but in this town we give folks to move.
You keep treating that like your own child, all right? Good on you. Good. Ain't no trace of rust on that as far as I can see. Beautiful condition. Keep it up. You keep treating that like your own child, all right? Good on you. Beautiful condition. Keep it up. Could go for some poker. Perhaps you could join me later in Smithfield's. Good. Ain't no trace of rust on that as far as I can see. Beautiful condition. Keep it up. You keep treating that like your own child, all right? Good on you. Beautiful condition. Keep it up. You keep treating that like your own child, all right? Good on you. Let's open some
holes.
Well, I'm sure you'll be back.
That's the going rate for an ugly as hell corpse.
Goddamn now. Thank you.
Who it is.
Good evening.
There, you got people waiting on you. There, you got people waiting on you.
Better watch out.
Getting quick, folks, before I eat all these chops myself.
Been a while. You ain't been seeing another butcher, have you?